Hi, I'm Sean Bales, and I'm going to be teaching Jesse how to play the trumpet and how to play the first few things out of the Essential Elements book. So, this is really far away. I'm actually going to move closer. Whee! Adventure. Over here.
Okay.
The fun thing is, I'm not going to cut this. Adventure time! That works.
Sure.
Awesome. Oh, it's mirrored.
Ah.
Thought I had the setup right. Okay. Get this. I'm up here. Okay. Ow. That's a fact of life. So,
keep trying this.
There's actually a couple parts to it. We've got the mouthpiece.
Mm-hmm.
This part is called the lead pipe. It's slightly thicker than all the other parts, so it can be put in like that.
Mm-hmm.
The valves, which are your keys, and the bell.
Okay.
Everything else is just one big tube. So we're gonna start with the mouthpiece. There you go. So we have to teach you how to breathe before you can do anything on that.
Okay.
So sit up straight. Relaxed. Just get and then you breathe in. Be careful not to leave your shoulders up. Just leave them still and out. Think of it like a cup of water. You fill it from the bottom up. All right. We're gonna be sitting on the edge of our chair as much as you can with them wobbling like this. Just sit straight up. And just relax. Alright. So now we're gonna work on it for sure. So take the mouthpiece and say the letter M.
M.
And just try to blow air through that. Alright, now take it off and try to reset it and try it again. There you go. Should be like a sort of thing. There you go. Alright. So now that we have an overture sort of covered, go ahead and put it on the horn. And give it a half twist to make sure it's on there. Let's see. Yep. Alright. So in the book, it'll say 1, 2, 3.
Mm-hmm.
And that's how all the fingerings work. This is first, second, and third. They kind of line up the piano.
Mm-hmm.
And we're going to be playing the first one. So nice. Try to angle your fingers a little bit more so it's a tip. Awesome. And usually there's a little ring right here that helps you slide this.
Mm-hmm.
It's actually a little far out. Hold on. No, it's not. And there's also one back here. They're both called kickers. Usually you put your ring finger and your thumb in them.
Mm-hmm.
And on certain notes you throw it out so it's a tip. So now that that's covered, let's go ahead and try to play that first note. It's a G for the trumpet, and it's just completely open.
Thank you.
That's cool. The way brass instruments work, they actually work on partials, so you play one note in one fingering, and you can also bounce it up and down. Okay, that's pretty stable. All right, we're going to try the first one, and the way this works, you're just going to play that G until I hold my hand up, and then I'll cue you again, and you'll play it again.
Okay.
All right. Cool. On the initial attack, just make sure you go boom instead of just going straight into it. That's really good. Okay, so the next one is kind of similar. It's the same note, same aspect, but now you're going to be tonguing and separating the note. So instead of just it's going to be you're going to be separating. I'm using like a two syllable. So just try saying two, 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 two.
Two, 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 two.
Now try saying it really down.
Two.
And blow the air through it. Alright, try that on the horn a little bit. There you go.
Keep going?
Sure. I'll actually count you off.
Okay.
So, one, two, three, and...
Thank you. You're welcome.
All right.
Now, you're tingly.